Kolkata Knight Riders rode on an unbeaten 60-ball knock of 90 from captain Gautam Gambhir after an impressive bowling performance to grab an 8-wicket victory over Sunrisers Hyderabad in an Indian Premier League match at the Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium in Hyderabad on Saturday. Gambhir received support from Robin Uthappa, who contributed a 34-ball 38. Earlier in the day, the visitors once again put up a disciplined bowling show as they restricted Sunrisers Hyderabad to 142 for 7. Ian Morgan top scored for Sunrisers with a 43-ball 51 and was well supported by Naman Oja, who smashed 37 of just 28 balls. Pacer Umesh Yadav bagged figures of 3 for 28 for the visitors. INS report.